I know why I'm doing white. You're gonna make pink. Then I'm gonna add some purple. Where do I put this?
Don't need all of it.
I know.
Wait, do we have to add water to that?
I think you're supposed to do it like this. Take it off. I think you're supposed to take it off and just... Okay, that's fine.
Oh yeah! Ready.
Wait.
Red. Wait, red, yellow, and blue made brown. But if we mix other colors with not,
it's still gonna make brown.
That's not.
I think this is definitely a two-person.
I just wanna mix it.
My masterpiece is done.
It looks like this is my mural of the grocery store.
Wow, that is amazing. This is heaven. Although my hands are messed. Oh my god, that...
Hey! I might as well do it too! Oh god, I don't want COVID to hit me! I don't want COVID! It's really an art sandwich. Okay, got my paint. Now I get wait, out of my way. Art sandwich. Hey, this is staying on! Yay! Okay, how do I get it? Ow. Two-sided art. Needs blue. Any day now. Oh, actually, I can use this blue. I'm having fun. Seems fine. Can't see anything wrong with it. Wait, let me you start in the middle and go out. No, okay. There we go. Nah, that's better. Nope, stop it. Thank you. I'm assigning my artwork very carefully. Okay, now, can you open this? just twist the bottom. Thank you. Okay, I'll just use an open one. Now, I pour. Covering. There we go. Now you see, the reason why I'm doing this is that my hand is covering my handprint, and then there's just paint around my handprint, and then you're gonna see my handprint. I have a brush. Oh, that's not a good one. This one? Still not good. This is my fingers. There. Ish.
Bob Ross would be proud of you.
Yeah, so realistic. Looks like a black hole. Such a realistic black hole. You know what? I'm just gonna.
That looks good. If you let that dry, you could do some real painting on top of it.
It's white? No, I cannot tell which one is white. Oh, he is white. Wait, get this cleaned off. How to clean off all your brushes.
Looks clean.
Yeah, looks. You know what, I'm just gonna use a brush that I didn't use. Get some white paint in. Call this snowy night. So slippery. Bird poop, bird poop, bird poop, bird! Why are you backing away? It doesn't matter. Good, and then I ruined it. Oh yeah, there we go. DJ, paint splatter. Actually, that would be a cool name for a DJ. Then they just wear clothes covered in paint. Yeah, here's the finished product of my work. Yeah, so my brother helped me. So slimy. Stop being slimy and come out. You know what? I'm just going to use this white paint. Shake it up. Shake it up. Shake it up. Shake it up. This canvas is not included in the set. In the set. Although I do like this part. I feel guilty for playing with my brother's toy. And big finish. I'm done.